The latest report by Counterpoint suggests that out of the five highest-selling models in the premium segment in the first quarter of 2020, four were iPhones. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.